had our conversation, and first he offers you unlimited obeisances, and says that he's simply trying to repeat your word.
Mm-hmm.
He said he's simply trying to repeat your word, and he agreed. I asked him, I told him what you suggested. Come here for some time and get your association.
But then all are agree to live in Vrindavan?
For some time.
For some time.
Yeah.
How long
do you think?
Huh?
We were thinking a month and then going to Bombay, but what do you think? Chandrika, and giving
you
Sarah. Huh?
You have seen
the book?
That book?
I have it.
You have it?
I Xeroxed his copy.
From when you have?
He gave it to me a few days ago.
2 days ago.
Yeah.
He was reading? Why you are reading?
Why?
Huh?
Well, it all started when you told me
you
to
be mad?
Yes.
Yes.
It's too miserable to not be mad. So he was reading it every night, and then I Xeroxed it, and I also read it. And he told me to meditate on the pastimes of Radha and Krishna while I chanted japa, to read a little bit and then chant, read a little bit and then chant, and remember what I just read. And that was very helpful. So then I'm coming here, and I just want to get your information.
Who made you so?
Huh?
Who made you so?
So what?
Mad? For all these things?
Well, Aditya first invited me here. Huh?
You are living peacefully for so many years.
Not peacefully, miserably. completely dry, like a dry well.
Aditya has done something.
She came to my room in Vrindavan last month. Aditya came into my room in Vrindavan and she said, I'd like to take you to a Siddha Purusha. Would you like to meet a Siddha Purusha? So, Swamiji?
This was the aim and final object of Swamiji. Bhaktivedanta Swami. So that his disciples should approach to this goal. Lastly.
I was reading.
At that time, they could not tell all these things.
Because we would misunderstand and take it like Sahaja.
Now, in Vaidhu Bhakti, you are matured.
Mature to nothing.
Nothing, but you are something. Sambandha Gyan. Generally, Sambandha Gyan.
Really?
And knowing that Krishna is working. He is Sarveshwar, he is Ishwar of Ishwar. And we are so part and parcel of God. We are Das.
All the knowledge but no love. All the knowledge but no love.
No love. But we should do love to Krishna. We have known.
Right.
No?
Right.
But how to approach to that love? That should be now interest. By doing Vaidhi Bhakti, it comes. It may not come, but it is a chance that it comes. There should be in Rasik Vaishnava, by the association of that person, they can go towards that. And that person is Srimad Bhagavatam. No? Bhagavatam. He is the Rasik Vaishnava. And Krishna also. Krishna and Vaishnava both. There is everything in Chaitanya Charitamrita. But everything is in law.
We
cannot open. There are so many things that not even found in Srimad Bhagavatam. Do you know Kirtinchit Bhav? You?
Yeah, yeah.
Have you heard? There are so many Bhavs. They are not cleared in Srimad Bhagavatam. But in Chaitanya Charitamrita, it has openly written. And applied in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. It also takes to be seen watching. Take you away again.
Why are you alone? That's not for us.
Swami was agreed that you should live here also.
Yes. To get your association. He thinks I should go to Bombay afterwards and preach for some time, also for purification, and gradually get back into painting more and more. But when I told him how distasteful the whole art project was becoming, with me being at the helm of it or manager, because I couldn't get anybody to help, anyway, Krishna wasn't allowing anything to happen. So he said that I should just wait for a structure to come about for doing the picture book project and then slip in the part that I can do, which is advising in the art and doing artwork, but drop this whole thing of trying to do the project myself and just get purified in Vrindavan and your association and do some painting. But mostly, as it says in the Marga Chandrika, that associate and hear and chant, or whatever you think. And then when I do paint, you said I should paint Braj Leela. So under your direction, I'd like to do that. Because it comes to a point, Radharani's taken everything away so much that I don't even know what service to do. Whereas, you know, all
the years,
I'm sorry? He was also in Bombay, and he lent me the Lalita Madhava.
Lalita Madhava?
Yeah, which I read while I was in Bombay.
Then you have better, you can have better association in Bombay.
No.
Why?
Because you're the Rasika Bhakta.
Huh?
Because you're the Rasika Bhakta that I'm supposed to associate with.
No. Giraj and Samal Krishna and...
Purijan,
yeah. The association is very good there.
Yeah, but Tamal Krishna Maharaj left already, and it was mainly he that was giving me the association. The other two, just for a few minutes, talking about the service. And he's gone, and anyway, he's just getting everything from you. But now you're going to Hardwar, so I don't know what to do. I was going to go to America after a few weeks just to get my things and bring them back. So I'm wondering if I should go now to America during this week while you're in Hardwar, or whatever you think I should do. Or go with you to Hardwar, or stay in Vrindavan, or go to
Hamar.
Yeah.
It is not so... not so easy to have association. It has to want here. After any sujet, it is easy to read. Tell Hari Katha. Now it is so one breath coming.
So what are you saying specifically? When is the rainy season over?
After June.
Telling.
After June, in July. So all Western devotees are flying from India to other countries.
Well, for me, you would be the cooling effect. So for me, I don't care. I'm so desperate to get back.
Oh, she's also, Vrindavan Vilasini is also going.
She's going from Vrindavan?
I'm going to America. But hopefully never again. Maybe last time. I hope. Last time.
After that, you will not go?
I'm going to try not to go. I hope. I have to tell my mother goodbye.
And Aditya will also go?
No, she's not going anywhere.
Your son is coming?
That's good. It's already too hot being, you know, out of Krishna consciousness.
Huh?
Samsara Dharma Nali Daloka. That's already too hot for me, no matter where I am. So wherever I have to be to get there, that's what I'd like to do.
Have you read Srimad Bhagavatam? spend spent on?
Pretty much.
Hmm?
Pretty much. I read Prabhupada's first three volumes.
You have read this law?
Krishna, that activity is real religion and should be done.
What is the causeless? Divine?
I don't know, what is it?
You know, you are a preacher.
Well, there's no motive for any personal.
What is the highest, topmost example of this?
Radharani.
How?
Because she has no personal consideration in her service to Krishna. Everything is for his satisfaction.
What her action?
Everything, her bodily expressions, her feelings of separation, her pleasing him in every way, her noise.
What is written in Ras Lila? Meeting with Krishna. Becoming mad for Krishna. Seeking Krishna all gopis, and Krishna to her, letting all gopis, doing sringara of Radhika, no? Doing everything for Krishna, and Krishna also doing everything for gopis. This is the highest savai kunsang paru dharma, this is param dharma. In any book you will not see this. Huh? I had to cure. No reasons. Why they are serving Krishna and Krishna is serving to Radhika? Why? No reason. Abhyavahita? Abhyavahita. What is the meaning of Abhyavahita? No.
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 No interruption.
Astajam. Astajam, you know? What is Astajam? Eight jam means 24 hours. Continuing. The whole life of Radhika and Gopis, what is that time? Full life?
Always being mad after Krishna and serving Krishna.
Our whole life is 100 years.
Oh, they're eternal.
But the whole life of Gopis is how much?
Yes, eternal.
So eternal, without ceaseless. Without causeless, all this Brajibhava serving to Krishna. Not serving to Krishna, but Krishna is serving to them. This is Savai Punsan Paro Dharmo Dhukhya. This is the main purpose of Srimad Bhagavat, but could have been not explained like so in the beginning. This is beginning of Srimad Bhagavatam. One beginning also.
Janmadasya
Japah. This is looking, have you heard? In this Janmadi Japah or Adi Singarasasya. Singarasasya means Vrajarasasya. Vrajarasasya means here only the love of Srimati Radhika. This is Singaras. From whom it takes but bad thing is Janmadasya Japah. But clearly it has been not stated there because it is in being. In 10th canto, this is low and Savai Sunta has been explained like so that I am telling.
Where?
Huh?
Where in the 10th canto?
Here. 10th canto in 21st, in canto 21st. Adhyaya chapter and 29 to 23 and 47. Today we have not chanted bhajna there. We have
come right here.
Why is here?
Why here?
Nothing at all.
Nothing.
You are mad and you are trying to make me mad also.
So what should I do with human heart?
You should be very peacefully, right in Western countries. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, 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 Hare. Don't bother and don't be mad.
I would do that if I thought my preaching would have effect, but without connection with Radha, as you said, it doesn't have effect.
I was ready to go to Hadra today. I have not done anything today. I have not come to do pranam to dating also. I was ready that I will go, and in way I will chant Hare.
But you're always doing that anyway, internally. When will you be back? Well, what should I do? When will you be back to Vrindavan? What should I do? When will you be back to Vrindavan? Well, what should I do?
Give any idea to what you should do. You should chant and sleep. Take prasad. And pray for it. Hare Krishna.
I need to wake up, is what I need to do.
You should read Srimad Bhagavatam very thoroughly. Yes, there is explanation. But if the explanation of Vishnu Chakravarti Chaturi is there, so good. But it is hard to have.
Which part should I read?
Tenth?
Now, the tenth canto, you mean, if you mean the...
Where there is lesson of gopis.
Now, that's Fridayananda Maharaj.
Yeah.
Translated.
Yeah. He gives a lot of
people that can try to read. He tells something.
He does the rest of you?
But I think
yeah,
that
he does all the chapter 52, 21, 27 to 12, 20.
But I think that all ideas are not there. I have not read. It may be.
Well, I'm sure he wouldn't have put in too much because he's... I just don't think he would have put in...
He put in some. He put in some of Vishwanath, but not all. Just some. Very little.
Have you read Jago Dharma?
No.
You could see first. At least her chapter. You should know also first, second. It will be very helpful. Very, very. And read the books of Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur.
Like what?
Madhurji Kadambani first. Madhurji Kadambini. The state of devotees. With anartha, without anartha, how to wash anartha and bhakti. A real bhakti separation. This is Araganuga bhakti. It will help you. And after that, you can read it.
Anything?
Anything once good books.
Like what?
Chaitanya Charitamrita. First chapter, Adi, four. Everything is good. When mind is changed, the many are changed.
I'm taking it.
Eu conto com o bairro.
Tamal Krishnamurti suggested that when it got too hot, I should go to Bombay and preach some and then come back here.
Then you should go now to Bombay.
No. Chanting, or should I do some painting also at this time?
What?
Should I, you know, I told you I was, Prabhupada told me to do the picture books, and you said to do it of Braj Leela for my heart purification.
What kind? How do we do this? So remember to do all these aspects of Krishna. And how you can have been the attached with all these things? Arish, you know?
Avesh means attachment.
And the so much attachment with Bishop, worldly affairs. So we should have attached in Krishna pastimes. How it can be developed? We'll have to see. If by pictures, you can develop your ideas then.
Well, see, that's what Prabhupada told me. I've been painting for his books. But then in 1976, he told me to do picture books of his books. Just pictures and some words. So I'm wondering if I should do that now, or wait some time and just hear and chant now. Or what's the best thing for my development now?
All the artists are not permanent. Some artists are permanent, eternal. And some orders are part time being. So, but he has ordered only for your kalyan. Development in bhakti. When a devotee develops his bhakti in Radhanga, then his order is to develop your bhakti. Your guru has told that you should write A, B, C, D. You should learn. That is hard temporary. No? You have to learn A, B, C. But for some time. When you have learned ABCD, then you will have to read books for our lecture.
we hear the holy name. We think of past times of Radha and Krishna while we're chanting japa. But as Tamal Krishna Maharaj suggested that I read something and then chant and think of what I just read in the past time. So what's the actual best procedure?
There are two kinds of bhakti. Perhaps you know, bhajan and radhan bhakti.
Right.
You know bhajan bhakti?
Yes.
In bhajan bhakti, what Rupa Goswami has told in Bhaktivinoda Singh, you are not hearing.
I'm hearing. What Rupa Goswami has told in Bhaktivinoda Singh. I'm hearing.
You have puzzled my mind. From half an hour there. Then Bhaji Bhakti and Raganuga. In Bhaji Bhakti, Swamiji has written so many books. He has also left in his writing so many things for Raganuga also. But clearly he has not given all these things. And any acharya of in our line, clearly they have not told so much. Very gently and in hidden way, all things have been given. Even the mantras, we can receive from our spiritual master. There are so many good meanings of Braja, how? But yet, all has been hidden and locked in iron chest. But it has been kept, but kept in very strong lock and key. As a father keeps everything for his little boy when he is dying, that person, for boy, he gives everything. But not openly, because all will take away. There will be some time to be mature. So, he keeps everything in hidden. So, everything is hidden in our line. In Guru Mantra, in Gauranga Mantra, Guru Gayatri, Gauranga Gayatri, Gopal Mantra, Gopal Mani Krishna Mantra, and in Kam Gayatri, everything is there. But for Vaidhi Bhakti, one kind of thought, and for Raganga, one kind of thought. Main thing is that if a man has greed for anything, no rule and regulation, rule and regulation is for that time we have no greed. And if greed comes, I want this thing anyhow, by crook and crook, I will have to take this thing. Gopis wanted to love Krishna, so they in hidden way, even they escaped their husband. I try to read the 10th skandha. Perhaps that's the relation with Krishna and Gopi. Everything. Then you will have some idea to do service.
The service
Radha and Krishna. First you should practice the Madhuji Kadambini, the book of Pradhananda Bhakti. This will help you much. And also the books of Bhaktivinoda Thakur as Jago Dharma, especially third country, third chapter. I wanted to speak something today, but car is there.
What about tonight?
Huh?
Tonight?
Night?
Tonight. This night?
This night.
Tonight? This evening?
This evening. This evening I will go in class. I cannot tell more because this becomes warm. Try to come in lonely so that no other persons can be. It will disturb you.
What do you mean? How is that possible? You should give some clue about that.
What is?
But it's not in your hand.
There are several of devotees. Classification, level. If lowest level and highest level together, then it is not so difficult to prepare anything.
We came at 10 today because that's when you told us to come.
But I don't remember that I will have to go there.
So when should we come
this
back?
Time is good for me. 10.
Is tomorrow okay?
Tomorrow I will go to Vrindavan.
Can we see you in Vrindavan or not?
Vrindavan Math, I will go there.
We should come to Vrindavan Math at 10?
What time to go to Vrindavan?
Tomorrow and after that day I will be in Vrindavan right. 2 days. You can come anytime.
Okay.
But I will be busy perhaps soon.
You have some set program while they're in Vrindavan?
Yes.
But we should just try. It's not so difficult in Vrindavan.
You can come there. Yeah. Yeah.
One question. When the Gopis' parents, they stopped them, they could hear Krishna's flute also? Parents, husband, they could also hear that flute? So how did they know what they were doing? They were going, and they stopped them from going. They didn't know why they were coming.
In that state, then he will know
what they were doing. That's the way. In the Madhurya Kadambani, it seems like it will take many, many births. There are so
No.
Have to go.
To whom you are preferred better?
You mean Mr. Mary or the Bhajan?
No.
Do you answer the same?
Same, but yet there is something.
You once said that the samadhi is better because the sense of a Vaishnava, the senses become more enlightened.
Samadhi is doing, remembering Krishna and Radha. But here, he is doing mercy to all thoughts, doing Harinam, Hare Krishna, and telling Hari Katha, Vilap Kushmanjali and all other usual women. What happened? What I saw? He is telling here. No? So, which we prefer more?
That one.
Here he is in a mood to say anything, meant to do mercy upon everyone. We want mercy. So, he is separatist. He is in sense here, but here he is not in sense. He is in samadhi. He will not tell, he will not. Who is he?
My first master.
He's my friend. He's my Sikhadu. He's a Vaishnav. He's the Acharya. He's...
Our body is like that. But for ladies, if a man is doing sastang, this can come to here? No heart. Here? No heart. But for ladies, there is something. There is shame. So, Acharya has ordered ladies to do like so. But there is something very helpful for ladies. For Christine, their house, they cannot do. Female cannot do that. But they have sweetness in their heart, very soft. It is helpful for ladies. Purus, oh, I will do. So something is for Vaidhi Bhakti, male, and for Raganda, you are so far.
Maharaj, can you tell us in brief?
This is the temple under which Krishna lamenting is was sitting here. After Raj, Krishna went from Raj with Radhika and she did Singar along to Radhika at Singar. But no? Come. Your Kushima? Singar of Radhika. You know Singar?
Conjugal love.
Decoration.
Oh, decoration.
And Srimati Rathwa is resting in class. But who is he? And how is he different? He's Kalanidhi. Kalanidhi, you know? Very good character. So she was doing, he was doing, and after that, she told that I cannot go. If you want to take me, you can take me. I will not walk. Krishna told that, sit on my shoulder. So Krishna said, I'm staying with the mother. With the mother. But my name. When happened not so much to him, right? Or any next recognized her. Premi, premika. Understand? Then she becomes mad, like mad.
Mm.
And tells her husband, love her. That should not help. Oh, come. My sweetheart, now I'm tired.
Mm-hmm.
You should do like message. That should not show. But at that time she becomes like a man. In print. Lying. So he giving orders and orders. Not following the orders, but herself giving orders. So she was giving orders. So Krishna told them. Yes, you can see. At once Srimati Radhika wanted to see in the Gaya of Krishna, but Krishna vanished and she was beautiful. Krishna came to this place, back here, and remembering that time, and that time she was, and she with these looking here, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also came to this place, and remembering the past time, Hare Krishna.
What mantra do you say when you offer obeisance to? What mantra, what prayer do you say each
one.
Time?
What?
Which prayer do you say?
When I go to any place, regarding that place, that when I went to Damodar, I prayed, Angasyamadi, Satavirapto, Mandi, Kitendi, Varam, Yatanjav, Guru, Chan, Gatatam, Pasham, Varat, Sarsiya, Vrindavan, Nivas, Dhamatiramudaram Aratha Kandani Vekito Yalbujam Dhyayim Dhamudaram. Aratha has sent like this. And Krishna has given his arms on Radhika's shoulder, hanging on the breast of Srimati Radhika. She is very careful. Krishna is so careful. So I am praying to Radha and Krishna, both Radha and Damodar, so that they can give me that darshan. Understand?
When you offer Dandavas,
oh.
Do you offer a prayer to your Guru Maharaj every time you offer Dandavas, or a different prayer?
Different people. Can you be equal to my deed? No? Equal in sentiment, equal in trusting, equal in every respect, bhavana, then you'll understand by how. Where and when, what I এখানকার হওয়ার তুমি সব ফুলে লাগছে কত পবিত্র আত্মা তোমাদের আমাদের কাজ আমরা পঞ্চ পুরীতে
মহারাজ আপনারাই তো আমাদেরকে এই করবে আমাদেরকে সেই উপলব্ধিটা আছে কি
whether or not ladies should be able to lead the kirtan when men are present, when sannyasis, brahmacharis are present in the temple. So what is the proper etiquette?
If there are qualified, certainly they can do.
What does qualified mean?
They have bhakti towards Radha and Krishna. They are Guru Sevita, servant of their God. Attack the Guru, go and do.
Because the men feel that it's disturbing to them.
There is some reason. That is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu did not ask what lady.
Did not what?
What asking.
Oh, right.
And he had worked. Because so many sunglasses fell down.
Right.
Yeah? So, he has respected that. But they are not unqualified person. We should respect women who are fasting.
But if Lord Chaitanya showed that the women should stay apart, then it's not the proper etiquette. It's better if they don't lead in the kirtan?
No, they should do.
They should do.
Mirabai has done, or Jahnama Devi has done, or Ganga Mata has done, or Sohini, Himlata has done.
But what about Lord Chaitanya's restriction then? Don't look at a woman as a
ordinary person, ordinary devotee. He has warned that they should not love, but they should respect them. No? Their love should be only to Radha Krishna and Chaitanya. Budding. And gopis have given kajal in Krishna is that kajal melted and washed in this, and so it becomes. Why Krishna became blessed?
Because the gopis took Krishna into their hearts through their eyes, right. And he mixed with their kajal.
Because he could wash in midnight in
Mathura? Oh.
In midnight.
Yeah.
And the night was black. Yashoda Ma gave milk of black cow, so he began. Because there are so many reasons for this. Krishna is black in the heart. Gopis keep Krishna in their eyes, and the kajal of that as their eyes met Krishna. Black. There are so many regions.
What scripture is that from?
Huh?
What scripture is that from? Of the story of the region?
My heart. There are so many scriptures. At the time of Rupa Goswami, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came,
Radharani Kumbha. Very good growth. Radharani Krishna. Even all, and all they used to sit there and to tell so many prema katha. My answer and he answered. He will answer. Because his answer may be of that guru. My telling may be of this brother.
That's not true.
Very much people.
Maharaj, yesterday you mentioned to Aditya, when she asked you about a codicil, she, when you told her to go back to the temple, she had to work on the Gurukula newsletter. She asked you yesterday when to observe a codicil, and you said, if you were with me, I would tell you tomorrow, but you shouldn't go against ISKCON. But if the grains, if the sinful reactions take shelter of grains only on a codicil, then it has to be observed on the correct day, otherwise you're eating sin. So what is the... What should we do? You explained yesterday about the dust of Vrindavan. So also the
till come Delhi, come after death, so that I thought that
you said we should come in now. Okay. Should we go now then? Sorry. Okay.
We should go now then?
Should we go or ask questions now? The buildings also.
You have given your fish thing to Krishna?
Which thing? Yeah.
Very good.
Is it proper for a widow to have a speaker also, or all shaven?
Nothing has been said about this subject. No, any plan. No rule and regulation.
So either seeker or no seeker, it doesn't matter?
But he should have vairagya. Vairagya? Detachment. Detachment. Upon. This is the name.
Should we see that the apparently dilapidated buildings here in Vrindavan are actually Chintamani houses? Should we see that these dilapidated buildings...
You should do your mind Chintamani. Then you see everything Chintamani. If bhakti will touch our heart, then our heart will be Chintamani. Then you will see everywhere, here and there, all and if we are material, our heart is material, then only kalpana will not go. Kalpana means imagination will not go. So we should try to make touch Bhakti Devi here so that everything may be realized that all are
in order to make the mind Chintamani, we have to become free from miserliness and self-centeredness and cold-heartedness. So by meditating on the pastimes and chanting, all the bad qualities go away. We don't have to do anything separate.
Then you will see all Vrindavan Chintamani. Always remembering the past and suffering, chanting Hare Krishna, being detached from worldly things. This is from the way.
And then automatically we'll have compassion for others.
The compassion will be transferred into Krishna pain, worldly content.
No, I mean to have real compassion for others. Or what?
This worldly compassion is a behavior. Worldly. And always remembering this past time and always praying for the service of Srimati Radhika and Krishna. This will make a devotee pure and real. Compensation, compensation, sukha. There are two things in devotee's heart, material and opposite?
Spiritual.
Spiritual love. And there is mortal body, immortal body. Both are here. Mortal view and immortal body. Mortal love and immortal love. All are here. The devotees, those who are not devotees, their heart, body, thinking, and everything, love to all mortals, pure mortals. And when a person having the associations of Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, they dedicate themselves to the lotus feet of Guru. And then, what? They surrender fully. We have not surrendered yet fully. Because our mind is not under us. So when a devotee gives fully surrenders to the feet of his spiritual master, and as in the feet of Krishna, Sarvadharmana Paritasya, then something begins here, immortal love, immortal body, immortal thinking, and everything. As we are gradually going, practicing bhakti purely, then gradually immortal love, mortal body, mortal mind, and everything gradually बढ़ता जाता है रोजा एंड ग्रेजुअली वर्ल्डली बॉडी वर्ल्डली थिंकिंग एंड वर्ल्डली अपराध आभार सेवा अपराध एंड ऑल थिंग ग्रेजुअली गोइंग ऑन एज वी सी that if we take a pot like khada, you know, kalash, you know,
clay or metal pot,
clay or any metal, then if we take it to Jamuna and begin to see, at first it is, it has some dirtiness. So we clear it. How we clear it? Giving water. But by the touch of
the impurity.
Water also become dirty. But bar bar
again
giving water and pushing it becomes all dirtiness goes away. And then we flush water. Gradually the water comes up to brain. No dirtiness, nothing. Water is now full. And in the same manner, our heart is full of aparad. Aparad means? Offenses. And anartha. And so many things. Our body is also mortal. Mind is also mortal. Kaam is here. So many lusts and everything, bad things are here. But by the touch of Guru and Vaishnava, spiritual master and Vaishnava, bhakti begins to enter in this thought. First they clear it by their Harikatha, pastimes of Krishna. Again and again, for so many years, it may be for so many births, to clarify all these things. By water, water means Shravan, Kirtan, Smaran. Understand? Gurudev giving water and clearing this vessel. Gradually it is becoming immortal. But in a very
enlightenment.
Then, hearing and hearing again and again with the Shraddha, Shraddha then will come. Worldly man has no Shraddha. Then, Vajrayi Bhakti will come. Then, Sambandha Gyan will come. A relationship between Krishna and us, that will come. Then, this Shraddha will be something more clear. Yet there is some offensive and anartha. Then, basically hearing and hearing, after someone began, always remembering the past times of Krishna, even at the time of death, if we remember continuously the Harita Kalki we have heard from Gurudev and Vaishnava, then at the birth, time of death, all will come in our mind. And next, what will life show? Then we will be able to do bhakti very easily. At that time, no anartha, nothing happens. And Krishna will see how now he will take care. And he will give association of Shuddha Rasik Vaishnava. Then, hearing, now our body will be half mortal and half immortal. Thinking also, everything also, gradually it will go away. And immortal things, immortal body, immortal mind, immortal services of Krishna will sit up this. Then it will come. How? No? How will come from Ragatmik Jan? From Rup Manjari, Vati Manjari, Subal, Siddham, Yasoda Maya. Oh. Then there will be no at all
contamination?
What?
Contamination?
Parishram kya hota hai?
Hard work.
Hard work.
Difficulty.
Difficulty.
There will be no difficulty. If we at that time want to remember worldly thing will not come. Just past time will come. No laziness. No nidra. Nidra, you know?
Sleep.
Sleep. Sleep is also Maya. She is the Sakhi of Maya. No sleeping, no. We can realize any lever, automatically it will come. And that time, with doing bhajan, so happy more will come. We will realize Satchinananda Bhava. Always thinking in praying. Then it will come Vastu Siddhi, Sarup Siddhi. We will realize who am I. That I am Mitra Sakhi or Palya Dasi or the Das of Subal Siddham Sakha. We are the servants of Yasoda Maya. Or we are of Dasya Bhav. Then we realize that. Then a special friend will come to Krishna. Like Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, one bhav. Understand it? One bhav will come. No another. Now?
One bhav for one particular rasa, not for one changing.
Now we can have some how is Krishna also. Then we will see Krishna. We may have Sakya Bhava also. We may have Madhuras also. But at that time, only one bhava will be. And all other bhava will support one. Understand something?
In the beginning?
Like, if anyone is of Madhur Bhava, no? Think that you are going to Nandagaon with Srimati Radhika to cook. Have you heard? At that time, gopis in Srimati Radhika are doing pranam to Yashoda. And Yashoda taking them in her arms, appreciating them, and thinking that they are my Guru. Do you know? What happens here?
Daughter-in-law.
What is the meaning of daughter-in-law?
Son, sir.
One. Yashodana knows it very well. But no. Why you are laughing?
That Radharani is really the consort of Krishna?
Krishna loves Yashodana. Radhika so much. But she pretends to declare it. This is called rasa. What Krishna have love for, affection for Srimati Radhika, and gopis have affection for Krishna. So Yashoda knows or not. What?
I thought you said she does know.
Eh?
You said she does know because she calls her body.
No. As a father, mother knows that my son and son's wife have loved each together. But he don't interfere, and when he sees that both are sitting, he will go by side. He'll never come. Interact. No? In this manner, all these have come from where he there. Everything in rotten condition.
Here. All these relationships here in this.
What we see is reflection from there. Everything, every house, it should be
converted,
but given. He said there is a natural and swabhavik bhakta hai, swabhavik natural bhakta.
Very, very good devotee.
Then he will apply everything of this world in a pure way to Krishna. Understand? A lady loves his children. They should think that as she is loving his children, I should also love Krishna in life. There are two, a boy, a girl, and a
Yuvak
Malika. Young boy, young girl. They love each other, but that love is not love. Last one. But you see, we will have to think that I should love Krishna, really so, more than so. So everything in this world is for shiksha, for
instructions, learning from
instruction, everything. So now, after Siddhi, we will have Vastu Siddhi, and then we will go to Vrindavan, take birth there, and everything will be Satchidanandamaya. So clearly, gradually, this mortal body, mortal bhav, mortal everything goes on, and immortal everything comes.
Now, you said that we should see all these relationships and we should love Krishna like that. But if we are concentrating on one particular mood, should we also think of...
Paul will help you that there, Yasodhana is helping in other mood, but helping. If Yasodha was not calling Radhika there, how they can meet there? When they are about to meet, at once Yasodha comes. And by same they become separate. This increases their love. No? If a man is taking but one or two
mouthful.
Yes, take it. And he is hungry yet. And if anyone takes
it away,
then hunger.
Even as well.
Like, even Jatila and Kutila, everyone of us, Sakha also. Because Sakha is seeing something. And they are taunting to Krishna, increasing the Krishna. Will help you. Go on chanting, reading, remembering. Okay. One day we'll have to go there.
Sure. So we should be ready.
A girl is to be married, has not been married, but she is going on. Father and mother are preparing to marry her. And she also, with Utli,
tall,
a male and a female, two male, tall, they keep it. And that lady, girl, and she is not mature, and playing with them, and one day comes and they are married. So we should be ready as if twice, playing twice. We are playing like twice. But we will have to play with a special twice.
What is that?
That you should think. We'll have to go in the dump as we have went today, some very little.
Thank you for taking us.
No, you have gone yourself. I have not taken.
You have taken.
Are you reading Bhagavad Gita Kadambini? You should read Bhagavad Gita. You can read also Vyasa Krishnanjali. Chaitanya Charitamrita, all these.